Aloha, no worries. Today will bring you very Egyptian energy. Very Egyptian energy. This is my stuff. And this is mine. It's not going anywhere. And it's my stuff that I use whenever I connect to the Egyptian energy. Today, the Egyptian energy really wanted to come out, so I am burning today Horus incense right there. And I have a candle, so everybody who comes here, that candle will affect you to bring you abundance of wealth. Also, today, we're going to pick from three different decks. So if you decide to pick batch number one, which comes from the Egyptian Oracle, there's three cards, that'll be your read. If you like to choose batch number two, that's from Unset the Egyptian Oracles, right here. Or if you pick batch number three, that's from the Oracle of the Radiant Sun. Again, the sun is our beloved Horus, which is the sun, right here. So today it's very, I felt the energy of the Egyptian, as you know, we just finished going through a spiral through the portal openings, but a lot of those energies do come from Egypt. And so, like, you know, all of them, a lot of secrets are hidden there. So we brought Hathor, our beloved, beautiful goddess Hathor, Basset, and Amun. There we go. So they are here to help us in these energies. Also, I brought my special little magical little box. Why did I brought that? Some of you already have experienced this. And today, one of you will experience it again. I will get, if you guys comment a wish below here, I will pick the one that resonates the most. And that comment, that wish will go in the magical box. There's a special crystal in there. There is also, I got, not only have a very special crystal, but I also have, of course, coins with Cleopatra, okay, and Isis, and Anubis, and the energies of Egypt, okay? So that's in there. So what is going to happen? The wish that I resonate more with, I am going to grab it, and I'm going to put it inside here. The full moon is coming up. On the full moon, your wish will be granted. Hopefully, you put that energy into it as well, and I want you to put it really strong. Some of you have done that wish already. Some of you have won to put your wish in there, and you have let me know that your wish was granted. It's very powerful. So I am, not only we have portals right now open, they are still open, even though we just went through a very powerful on the 8th, and so, but the portals still open until the 12th. On the, I believe the 15th is the full moon, so I will put that wish in here, okay, after, on that day, actually, I will put it on that day, and we'll send it out into the universe, so your wish will be granted. So I want you guys, whoever who wants to win that chance to have your wish inside there, go ahead, make a comment and make your wish. Comment your wish. And the one that Divine sends me to pick, I will pick that one there and goes in there. You will know when your wish is granted, you will know it was you, the one who were picked. When you do your wish, when you write it down, I want you guys to feel that it's already happened. I want you to feel that energy, that it's already yours. As you're writing it, you're not going to write it as I wish. You're going to write it as I'm grateful that I already have, blah, 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 and I feel amazing, and I want you to feel that energy. I feel that power that you already have it. Okay. Very different approach today. You know, guys, you know me. If you like my channel, go ahead and comment away. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead, subscribe. Again, if you go to divineinnerlove.com, you can also, if you haven't subscribed there yet, once you subscribe, you enter also a chance to win many prizes, which I have so many prizes going on right now. Plus, I also have, you know, my magical school. You guys know that. And all the links are down there if you want to go check it out, if you want to go see more, read more about it. But I have something new too. I have something new. And the new one I have right now is the Fairy Magical Tea Club. Well, let me explain you what that is. That is so cool, guys. That is like only $8 a month. It's practically, I'm giving away a book, MP3 book that I just wrote. That's a book that I just finished writing, and it's in the it's already a Kindle on Amazon, and the actual book is in process. And Divine asked me to create the club. The club, any funds that comes out of the club will go to, I help poor children in Guatemala. So any funds that comes either from the books or that club will go to that. That's why it's only $8 a month. It's a gift. The minute you go in, you already get the PDF book. You get to read how magical and how can you enchant your tea or your coffee or your drink using magic and enchanting your power, your energy, to make your drink not just a simple tea, but an amazing miracle cup of tea every day. You can do that, absolutely. And there's so much more about a cup of tea. It's not just the tea. It's not just something you drink. It's very powerful, guys, very powerful. So in this club, every month, right now you will go in and you will find the book. You will find also, you know, guys, I do frequency with sounds. So you will have a frequency going on there, a sound healing, which will give you a boost for your brains, boost your brains. Who doesn't want that, right? And you will find also a fairy message. And you will find also a symbol that you can attune to it and you can actually manifest. Every month, there'll be something posted, either a new recipe for a tea or coffee or cocoa or a symbol or a meditation. Whatever Divine guides me to do that month, it will be new post. And all for $8 a month, guys. You honestly... And it's going to be for a limited, it's not going to be forever that way, okay? But for now, and whoever who locks in themselves at $8 a month, that's perfect, because once it goes up, you'll be laughing at those who are paying more for not joining earlier. So the link is down there to go read more about it and see what it does. So it's not just about tea. The fairies bringing us so much power into our lives. And we need to, right now, the energies are here to assist us and bring those energies into us, guys, honestly. So let's get to the read, okay? Let's get to the read. Okay, so here we go. Batch number one. Batch number two. Or batch number three. Make your pick now. So where we'll pick batch number one, and that's from this card here. I'm moving them around because it's a busy, busy table today. They all wanted to come out, so we brought them all out. Why not? If they wanted to. So it starts with, if you pick card, batch number one. Don't think that you can escape. As much as you try to escape to find out your true beauty inside, because sometimes we don't want to admit that we have powers. We actually deny that and we try to escape and try to find out who we are. We're afraid of who we are. And so the truth who we are. And we figure that if it's a scare, it's scary, because then once you start finding out who you are, your life will change, and we're afraid of that. We're afraid and we're like, you know what? You know, the God Son is watching over us all the time. And when you discover your true beauty, you're going to be protected. You need to know that, okay? And so you need to get out. You need to get out. Stop hiding. Stop trying to escape. Don't feel, don't stop robbing yourself the opportunity to find your beauty within yourself. When you find your beauty within yourself, you're going to gain so much knowledge. And you're going to be amazed by the knowledge that you gain, that your life will change. You will be like the great Giza. You're going to have illumination that you will, you know, empower yourself. But don't try to escape your truth. Don't try to escape who you are. And don't try to steal, you're stealing away from yourself the chance to be happy, okay? The more you resist to find out who you are, the more you steal your wish to be happy. So why not go for it and, you know, find out your wisdom of who you are? That's batch number one. Pretty interesting, isn't it? Let's put this aside and let's go with batch number two right here. Batch number two. Here we go. Batch number two is telling you is stop resisting and start going with the flow of life. Sometimes we want to control life too much. So go with the flow. Where there's love and music, like Hathor here, it's sending all the time to us, love and music. Well, you are the music. You are that love. You need to realize that. And when you are the music, just like when love and music goes with the flow, you need to go with the flow. And again, the mystery who you are will shine that. How funny how they're all coming out almost the same. Different decks, guys. Different decks. But you see, they all came out. I did not pick them like that, guys. I just pulled them. And that's the message, very strong message, because a lot of us, some of you are already in the journey, but it's still during that journey, you seem to, like, you know, hold yourself back. Don't hold yourself back. Go with the flow. Trust that whatever this life is taking you, okay, is taking you to the right direction. And know that Hathor, Goddess Hathor, is there to give you that love and that music. And you are that love and that music. So, you know what? Sing your song and listen to the beat of your heart. As this portal was about listening to our beat of our hearts and go with whatever resonates with us, not what resonates with the whole world. And that's how we need to go with the flow, with the heart, with what your heart is telling you, the song that your heart is telling you. Your love, your music, in your heart, go with the flow with that, and you will shine that light within you, and you'll be amazed at what your life will become. Yep. That was batch number two. Let's put them aside. Now, let's go to batch number three. You know what? I'm going to bring them here because it'll be easy for me to read them for you guys. Okay. They're all over the place. Alrighty, batch number three, whoever who picked that, you have secrets in your soul, in your body, in your being, secrets that you've been holding back. The door is open, guys, the door is open, but you catch yourself in. You know, it's time for you to let it out and fly like the bird and release those beautiful secrets that you have within yourself, okay? And if you have to do decisions in an impulsive way, go for it. You see, that's the key, okay? When your heart at first tells you to do something, that's when you need to go for it, okay, guys? That is the key. Sometimes you have an idea. Sometimes you have something you want to do, and you're like, yeah, I want to do that right now. But then, do it, because that's the right decision. But then, if you wait too long, you start caging yourself in, allowing the mind to control that dream or that idea or that thought that you had. And so your mind starts finding excuses to not go with the flow, to not release your secrets, to not release yourself, and it cages you in, guys. So if you have to be impulsive, this is the time. You got good luck in your way. This is your time to be impulsive. Follow your dreams, follow your heart, listen to your heart. Guys, This is like, these reads are very powerful. I hope you go with the flow and you listen to them. And I hope you enjoy this, guys. This is your read for this week. Very powerful, okay? Now, go ahead. This time, we're not having a healing today, but today we're having make a wish. So what you need to do is to write down your wish in the comments. And I will find out which one my staff goes to it. I'm going to allow Divine to guide me to the right one. And the winner will go in here for the full moon and make your wish become reality. But when you're making the wish, when you're writing it down, I want you guys to write it down as you already have it. I want you to have the emotions that you already have it, that it's already done, that is yours. Okay, guys, that is today's powerful from directly from Egypt energy brought to you. And again, the secrets that in Egypt are, that we are connected to it, guys. We're very connected. And again, don't forget to read about the fairy club, the fairy magical tea club. You guys will love that. It will help you so much also in your journey. Remember, everything that I do is to help people in their journey, in their spiritual journey. So the magical tea is not just about tea. There's more than just tea. And you will learn so much about how powerful you can be in charging your drink, your tea, your coffee, your hot cocoa. And you'll have many, 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 many recipes coming up. You have a lot of them already in the book. There's a lot in the book already, but there's so much coming. Every month there will be something. Again, only $8, guys, a month. Come on, I'm practically giving it away. But again, I'm very happy to do that because that is for a good cause. It's for a good cause. And so, I give you that. I offer that to you. You give also an offering, which that offering will help others. And I love, and that actually, all that energy flowing back and forth, it makes me super happy. And knowing that people, I just, you know, one of my things is I love to see people investing in themselves and putting, you know, growing in their spiritual journey. And $8, guys, come on. If you're going to be cheap with yourself for $8, wow, then you need to think about it very, very hard. Why you resist? Why you resisting? Because obviously you're resisting. For $8 a month, you're resisting to learn great things. Basically, again, I'm giving it away, guys. I'm giving it away. So take advantage of that amazing price and go for it. And again, the links are all below. Take advantage of that. Enjoy, guys. I love you very much. Have a wonderful weekend. And blessings, love, honor, and respect to all of you.